10081 0019, again back to 0. So it's counting from 0 to 9 and you call it as a decade counter. So this decade counter finds many applications. You can construct a digital clock using this. You can construct a digital clock by cascading different 7490 counters. Each counter can count up to 0 to 9. If you connect two of them, it counts up to 0 to 99. Three counters, if you connect, it counts from 0 to 999. And four, if you count, it counts from 0 to 9999. This is how the cascading of decade counters are used. Similarly, we've already seen a mod 3 counter. Mod 3 counter, four clock pulses when you do, it will count from 0, 1, 2. The clock pulses required are 3, and then it will be reset. Again, the counting sequence continues. To this, suppose you add mod 2. So first flip-flop is as it is mod 2. Mod 2 into mod 3 becomes mod 6. So let us construct mod 2 like this, which is toggling with every clock pulses. Okay? And then Q1, this is Q2 actually. So Z2 0 2 1 2 0 3 4 0 1 1. When you see this count sequence, 0 0 0, it's 0, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, 4, 5, and 0. That means it's counting from 0 to 5, it becomes a mod 6 counter. So you require 3 flip flops, 1 for the mod 2, the remaining 2 for mod 3. So likewise, you can construct mod 18. Mod 6 you've already seen, multiply it with mod 3, it becomes mod 18. That means mod 2, mod 3, another mod 3, it becomes mod 18. And if you consider two mod 3 counters together, cascade them, it becomes